Thank you. Some new gear. Thank you. a special deal for...
You're a regular set, you are. I couldn't stand watching our kids starve.
Thank you. deal.
Ugh.
Oh, God.
Come here. I've got a
patient wakes. He seems to have a problem with his leg. Yes, take a good look. Isn't it a thing of beauty?
Don't touch it. The bomb on your ankle will rip it to shreds.
That's right. We're always watching you. You're in our game now. The game of life and death. Rules are simple. You win or you die. Stand up. You best do as we say, or kaboom. Now, let the game begin.
Yeah.
was over, did you? We're just getting started.
Yeah. Thank you. Mr. Craig.
I would kill for a ticket outside. Who would?
Mr. Crane, I should like to have a word with you.
They built the wall in just 3 days, remember?
Thank you. Come on. Yeah. love you. What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of it. They've been working on us.
Then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant in this, and Mr. Dahl would...
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. They'll contact.
I'll think about it.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
The scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
Whoa, careful!
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please. Don't just stand around. Do something.
Sunset. Now it begins.
What are you doing out here?
Thank you.
Right, I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go. I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You're out of time. There are volatiles heading right for you. You've got to abort.
Just tell me what to do.
Don't be stupid. They'll tear you to pieces.
That's my problem. Now tell me what to do.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Thank you.
won't find better stuff in.
Done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. Eat vaults, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
Crane, the man who got the power back on. Take this. Sorry if I'm not sounding too grateful, but I'm having a piece of shite day, you know?
Anything I can help with?
Yes, but Brecken won't authorize it. Too risky, he says.
Yeah, well, is it something we need?
Okay. Brecken says we need better security at night. Too many nocturnals on our doorstep, right? So I've put together a new light rig using these big 10-kilowatt UV lamps. It's massive. Turn it on, it'll torch a volatile at 200 feet. It would be fucking nuclear. But the UV bulbs to run it are stuck in the towers of the infamy bridge.
The bridge? Wait a minute. Are you talking about the infamy firewall?
Sure. Biggest UV lamps in the hemisphere.
Alfie, that system didn't work. It was a disaster. I mean, when it failed, they had to destroy the bridge.
Well, it wouldn't have failed if they hadn't lost power. And when you restarted those substations, the system came back online. You can see it at night now.
So you need someone to get the bulbs?
Sure, sure. But here's the thing. Some of the bulbs have burned out, right? They're no good. So the only way to tell which ones still work is to collect them when the system is powered on.
Another night run.
Getting in wouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, but once you remove the working bulbs,
you'll be on a pitch-black bridge with a whole bunch of problems. Yeah. You know what? Maybe Brecken's right about this one. Forget I mentioned it. But it's a damn shame.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Forget the day when it all started.
Thank you. You should watch your step.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
I'm Buckshot, Towers Guard. You're making quite a name for yourself out there.
Thanks. What can I do for you?
I'm instructing guard recruits in biter combat techniques. As you know, most people aren't accustomed to dealing with adversaries who have no sense of personal safety. The learning curve can be costly. So, I was hoping I could convince you to give a demonstration. I'll record it all on camera and then use it for training, runners, guards, scouts, anyone who wants to stay safe out there. It will be a big help and it could really save some lives. Is that something you'd be up for?
Those airdrops anyway.
Seems there's some survivors at the bazaar, and the witch is one of them. Guess if anyone's gonna bullshit their way to safety, it's gonna be Dahlia, right?
Did you say she's a witch?
She says she's a witch. She claims the infected won't even touch her, because of her voodoo hocus-pocus. They say she walked clean across the city without getting touched, at night.
Maybe she knows something we don't.
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe she's just completely full of shit.
Thank you.